Hey guys, so I've got a 2004 Honda Accord, and for about a year now, the radio's been doing some weird things. At first, it would get staticky, and I would have to turn it off and then turn it back on to get the static to go away, but now it's doing something like this. And doesn't matter if the volume's up, volume's down, it's intermittent. Like, sometimes I'll turn on the radio and see, like, the volume slider won't go anywhere until, you know, there's no sound. Sometimes the radio turns on, and then it turns off. I've noticed that it must be like a short or something in it, because if I jar the radio, you know, if I hit it up here in a hard spot or hit it down here, it'll work. And sometimes I can jar it enough where it'll work for like about an hour, and then it'll short out again. So I'm not really sure if it's a circuit board, a wire is loose, a fuse is going bad, or anything like that. But it's a 2004 Honda Accord. I was just kind of hoping that anybody had any experience with this and if you could help me out. Thanks very much.